The last election in Warsaw proved that if you want to be close to the citizens, you just have to be on the streets of the city and talk to them constantly. So those are the lessons from Warsaw: engagement and transparency. And the European institutions, if they want to regain their legitimacy, have to be close to the people and have to regain their legitimacy. And the only way is full transparency.